Good morning, and I'd like to welcome all to this, the 21st meeting of the Standards, Procedures and Public Appointments Committee in 2024. I have received apologies from Annie Wells this morning. Our first item of business is for the committee to agree whether to take items 2, 3 and 4 in private. Agenda item 2 is consideration of correspondence on the Scottish Elections, Representation and Reform Bill from the Minister of Parliamentary Business. Agenda item 3 is consideration of the correspondence on strengthening net zero scrutiny arrangements. And the final agenda item is consideration of an update on a meeting with the Scottish Parliamentary Corporate Body. Are members happy to take that in private? Excellent. And then I will now move this meeting into private.